single leg heel drop with assistance. So rotate that leg outward. Use those external rotators, the glutes, to stabilize that whole hip and leg. And then hip hinge back, point the heel down, and tap the heel to the floor. You want to maintain straight alignment in the leg instead of letting that knee cave in. So don't let the knee cave in. Activate the external rotators of the hip. Keep that knee in alignment with the hip and ankle. And hip hinge back.